Okay, so all this time we've been using the Sewell raised line drawing board and Braille paper. Let me tell you, because I'm sure you'll figure this out if you ever order a Sewell raised line drawing board, that that's not the paper it comes with. It comes with this stuff, which is called plastic sheets for Sewell raised line drawing kit. Okay, and when I first got my first Sewell raised line drawing board, this is what it came with it. Let's see what happens if we use that. We'll try the different compasses and see what we get. I'm not going to do too much right now, but I'll just try some different things. Now, what's supposed to happen is you're supposed to be able to feel what you write on this side, but I'm not feeling that. Let me try it on this one. And by the way, that's why I went to the Braille paper, because I did not like this flimsier plastic paper. So I will just warn you about that. Now I can kind of feel that. Let me see if I can feel it. I think I can feel it better on the other side. So if I turn it over, I think I can feel that a little better on this side. But I had to turn it over. And the point is supposed to be that you're supposed to be able to write on this side and be able to feel it. And I can do that when I'm doing handwriting, but for whatever reason, when I'm trying to do these with a compass, it's not working. So I do want to point that out to you, that is, just in case some people who like this flimsier paper, when I'm using the tracing, when I'm using the compass with a tracing wheel on one of its legs, I can kind of feel that, but I can feel it much better, again, if I turn it over. And you'll notice I'm having a little bit of difficulty with this particular flimsy, I'll just call it the Sewell plastic that usually comes with this. But so that's what I would advise. I'm just not crazy about this. I really prefer the Braille paper. Let me find the one I did well. I really prefer whichever color Braille paper you want to use, but I prefer it on the Sewell raised line drawing board. That's just Braille paper. Okay. Now, that being said,